In the Blaston update releasing on December 15th, we're adding three new attachments to the Nova Nade. The first will be a burst one, which deals less damage. The second will also have less damage, but split into several projectiles. The last and third one is slower, has less health, but deals more damage. So be sure to be careful of this one.